Indiana Fever having to take the ball out of the net a lot more here in this third than we saw in the first half, and that's affected their pace.
Clark outside, and that's good.